Hello, everyone. The video shows how to use YiLu Proxy and Lalicat browser to create multiple Amazon buyer accounts. Firstly, configure YiLu Proxy settings as shown video.
Then forward proxy IPs.
Right-click an IP and select a port. For Amazon accounts, dedicated static residential IPs are better. Then create multiple virtual browsers in Lalicat. Enter profile name, Amazon 1.
Select operating system, browser version, and user agent.
Then select proxy type, SSH TLS fiber HTTP.
Enter local IP 127.0.0.1.
Port 5500. Then check proxy. The IP is consistent with the one forwarded to port 5500 in YiLu Proxy. Then save. Create a new profile again. Port 5501.
The IP is consistent with the one forwarded to port 5501 in YiLu Proxy.
Save. Then run the two profiles. Creating Amazon accounts needs an email. Here I use Gmail. Then enter Amazon website. Click start here. Fill in name, email, and password. Click verify email. Enter the code. Click create your Amazon account. Now the account is created. Then use the same operations to create the second account. Now the second account is created. You can manage the two accounts at the same time on one computer.
If you need multiple Amazon buyer accounts, create more browser profiles in Lalicat and connect diff. Event proxy IPs.
Okay, the video is over. Thank you for watching and subscribing.